die after living a happy life, after accomplishing all your dreams and doing amazing things. I hope you fucking die after finding a good wife and raising a bunch of kids and watching them succeed. And I hope they fucking die after living a happy life full of meaning and purpose. That's why.